Today on the hardwood, both basketball programs looking for win number 2 in Summit League play, full steam ahead. From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison Basketball. The up fake, one dribble, pull up jumper, off the window, good. Pretty by Chris Quayle. Ward looking inside, nothing there, the up fake. Drives on Conchar, goes right around Conchar to the rim with the layup on the right side. Great take by Tyson Ward. Cruiser stops, back out Ward, the up fake, 3-2. Ward goes all the way in, oh baby, the throwdown with the left hand by Tyson Ward. Kicks out Samuelson, left corner three, ring it up. Goo will drive in on Carl, step through, reverse layup, good. Double team out to Shaheed, right corner Samuelson, fall away, three, bingo. Samuelson from downtown. That 22, rather 13 blocks in the year, and a drive and a take by Godfrey. Holba now swings over Conchar, left wing, three on the way, got it. Samuelson was right there. Final 10 seconds. Here's Shaheed. 8-7. Shaheed left wing. 6-5. Somebody's got to shoot. Finney for a three in the tie. It's good! 2.6 to play. And we have free basketball on Sunday here in Fargo. Nice steps back. Here's a long three. Money by John Conchar. Pivot. Reverse pivot again. Bounce pass down low. Ward got it back. Had it knocked away. Layup good. Conchar step back. Left wing. Three for the win. He made it! 0.8 to play. The final, 90-87.